to stay with the athletes like the Italian team. For me, it's also easy to introduce myself to the audience because I watch them how they done, and it's very important for me to follow them and to try to be like them. So I know I'm the youngest of my team, but one day I'll be the oldest probably, so I try to get all the information from them and then I will send to the youngest. Of course, yeah, this is my second European Championship, but it feels like always the first one. But for them it's already, I don't know, seventh or eighth, so it's very important to see what they're doing and how they do the competition and feel the audience and everything. So bye everybody, and hope you enjoy the European Championship here in Moscow.